Hi, I'm Franz Harary. Today, me and my guys are at this, we'll call, unknown location to do something that, quite honestly, we couldn't get permission to do. So we're doing it illegally, covertly, under the radar, and without any safeties in place. I can't tell you what's going to happen, but I can tell you that what you're about to watch is real. The first thing we need to do is take this old Airstream trailer we found and put it into the center of the road. From there, I'll come up with a plan.
Yeah! Oh, that's great. Let's set it over here. Nicer than my first apartment. And the sun is about to go away. So we have about 10 or 15 minutes to all of this before it gets dark. The plan is they're gonna duct tape me to the front of that because I've gotten pretty good at getting out of duct tape, as you have seen. Well, actually the last one didn't go so well, but I've gotten okay at it. So they're gonna duct tape me to the front. I'm gonna go over there, once again, on my mark, I'm gonna say go. Matt, our assassin heavy machinery driver, is just gonna start driving forward at a steady rate. So if all goes well, if it's his plan, I'm gonna have about 30 seconds to get out of the duct tape before he slams me into the side of this fine piece of American-made equipment. And that's the deal. And if not, then I'm going on holiday road.
Well, I knew we were going to face some problems, but I didn't expect this. One of my guys quit on me.
So look, Mickey, all I can tell you is that this is how we've been doing this from the start. This is what we did in China. This isn't any more dangerous than any of the other stuff we're doing, but I get it.
I get it. I don't want to be a part of it.
All right, I get it. I appreciate it.
It's too much.
I get it. No problem. Thank you. I appreciate it. No problem. And I think, yeah, I'll send you a videotape.
Yeah.
We'll be good. So we just lost a crew member, which is fine. You guys good? Zach's good? We're all good? Okay. No problem. So we go on. Okay. So what I want to do now is this. I want to have you drive towards that and see if you can follow the tracks that you make. So try that two or three times, in and out. Let's try that right now. All right, slower, smoother.
Well, knowing it was going to be impossible to convince anybody to willingly kill me, I did something I'd tried once before. I went to our forklift driver and I lied. I told him that I'm a magician, we're doing a magic trick, and that I was going to disappear, and that all he needs to do is take and ram me at full speed into the side of that trailer.
So, what I want to do is they're going to, once again, duct tape me to the front of that thing. They're going to duct tape the hell out of me, right? I've gotten pretty good at duct tape. The last one didn't go so well. This one will go better. What I want you to do is trust me. You saw what we did with the others. Trust me on this. I will get out of this. I'm telling you, I will get out of this. You guys at home, we've signed a stack this big of releases that says nobody's responsible if anybody gets killed, so you're safe. So start back there and just keep moving. And whatever happens, do not stop. Just don't stop. It'll be great. Okay, do we have, yes, it's like monster trucks. Do we have duct tape?
Okay, we're gonna
Once I'm duct taped to the heavy machinery, the driver is going to drive forward at full speed. If my calculations are correct, I should have about 30 seconds to escape from the duct tape and jump off to the side right before the machine slams into the side of that Airstream trailer.
Make it harder, yeah. Make it harder. Don't stop moving, even if it's just pushing in and out. Yeah. Yeah, that's good. Okay, that's something. Alrighty. That's a special feeling, actually. I think we got it. Okay, good.
Perfect.
Good. Hey, do me a favor, just for the hell of it, take me up and down a couple.
God. Best ride in town.
Yeah, just take me up. Don't even move forward. I swear to God, you do that. Where?
Purple.
Oh my God. Go away. All right. Take me up. I just want to see what that feels like. That's weird. I mean, I'm so secure on this thing. I've never felt this secure this high up in the air before. Look at that. Wow, I can see my house from here. Oh wait, no, that's just an Airstream. All right, we're good. Bring me down. All right, that's fine. Now they're taking selfies. All right, Matt, start it up. Ready. Guys, do it. Oh, this is harder than I. No! Guys, I hurt myself. Guys, I need, why, do you have water?
Water.
Just pour it all over me, just pour it all over me. Get in my face, get in my face. Get it here, get in my hand. I got it in my eye, there's dirt in my eye. Can I get a fresh towel?
Fresh towel.
Ugh, there's dirt in my eye. All right, all right. I got out. That's all right, leave it. Leave it. We did it, right? I escaped. I escaped. I am the king of the world. I escaped. I am the master of duct tape. I'd like to thank the Academy. Oh, I'm so happy I'm forgetting how much this hurts. Fuck. All right. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Let's never, ever, ever do this again. Fuck, that hurts. All right. Let's find out how close the... Oh, fuck, that hurts. Let's find out how close the closest either doctor or I'd be happy with a motel. All right, good.
I think there's a pediatrician around here.
A pediatrician. All right. That's it. We did it. And no snakes. All right. And on behalf of you at home, enjoy.